how was the experience?
I would say people are generally quite maybe that they don't know anything about it, and they would have any question they would come back. But obviously they like the idea that you know reduce of time and you know they are more certain than like that, pretty much like this.
So he's carrying away, his takeaway from this presentation is that the audiences like the idea. They probably will support you and get back to you. Does the audience also feel like that?
Yes.
If it is, then his purpose is
achieved.
Yes. Now let us go through your presentation very quickly. How is this slide for everybody? Now I am talking of technical slide, technical from perspective of techniques. Slide is good. What seems wrong with it?
There should be image. Any image something?
Would it have helped?
I think instead of using yellow, it can be improved further with a more darker.
Some takeaways. Is this perfect? It
yes.
is. You are. कोशिश ये करें आप कि आपकी साइज जो है वो लिमिटेड रहे. इसे बताया था हमने पॉइंट्स थे टू रिड्यूस द टर्न अराउंड टाइम फॉर रॉ मटेरियल पैकेजिंग रिड्यूस आर एंड बी कर दिया छोटा कर दिया एक पॉइंट बना दिया और उसको वहाँ बुलेट डाल दिया. अगर आप उस तरह से करेंगे यू विल फाइंड इट बी मच मोर प्रेजेंटेड. कंटेंट तो सारा है अच्छा बट इट बिकम मोर प्रिसाइज देन तो यू हैव जस्ट गिवन एन ओवरव्यू प्रोसेस रिकमेंडेशन एंड बेनिफिट्स. इज दिस द राइट ऑर्डर टू गो? Would it have helped, I'm just asking you this question, if the benefits came first?
It would create a
more exciting.
Inquisitive kind of a thing. So that to
would you have, this is the thought, you may want to look at this. You would say, you would start the presentation by asking them, would you like to have these benefits? I can give these to you, I can contribute to these by now this is the mental structuring. When you start sitting on the presentation and you start making it structured, keep this structure.
So you mean to say that benefits should be uplifted from?
I am not giving you a standard answer for this because I do not know what is you are going to present and when. But I gave an alternative which most people seem to have liked and he also finds it good. Alternative is that first start with the benefits so that people know, hey, this can happen. कैसे मिलेगा? क्वेश्चन आ गया ना, बुक आ गया ना उनके अंदर, फिर आपने बात की.
So intent is keeping the slide same. Let's do it in other way round, like talking about the benefits to hook up the audience.
Benefits can be on the top goals, then recommendations.
If you leave it to me, I would have said after the slide, I would have said one slide only on benefits, nothing else on that page. Now the natural curiosity is आ गया और दिखाओ और दिखाओ. Let me go to the next. And you say okay, now my over goal and this, my goal is purpose is this. This is the overview. This is the process in place. Recommendations. Maybe you have three slides more than that, but the slides are readable. They are acceptable to most people. They are okay. Would anybody read this chart?
No.
Trying to spend time on that. It has to be there in the.
Who says it has to be there?
Sir, if you are presenting in a proper forum and this is the policy that everything, whatever you your as is process and a new process has to be in the flowchart. For the better understanding of other people, because there are a couple of people who are not able to join this call or.
So I leave that benefit of doubt to you on that case. But typically speaking, when from the presentation perspective we are looking at, we don't look at this heavier slide.
I think that is to be built with the totally technical background people. That way you can discuss the flow chart methodology.
And a small suggestion here, this could become very powerful if you could animate this. Start is this, arrow animated, then comes this, then this arrow. Then comes this, then this arrow comes this arrow comes this, tuck, 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 it opens up, you will feel superb. What presentation is it? Because what happens is, the amount of things will be bigger, when everything is here, this attention will come. Am I right?
Yes.
So if there is a detailed flow chart or a process, if you animate it, then first of all, you will read this. So you are actually taking them through the process visually.
How does that happen? I want to know actually.
Well, I want to know.
Animation pain pe click kar lete hai upar. Animation pain hota hai. Pain.
Blow by blow. One by one. Point by point.
Wo automatic aata
hai. Automatic start. Jaise jaise hum select ke animation lagate hain, wo usse kya hota hai?
And you can also time it. I just want to go ahead and
type
it. This is
timing.
Mil jata na? Ab uske andar aap usko order change kar sakte hain, order timing kar sakte hain, timing change kar sakte hain, on click kar sakte hain. So, you're there. This is a nice slide. Part 4. Call of action is here. Call of action is here. Is it there or not? Batao na, mujhe batao na. Is there na? Aapne diye call of action? Call of action diye na? To logo ko pata chal gaya ki nahi pata chala ye pucha tumse. Inko pata nahi chala call of action hai ki nahi. Hai ki nahi?
Actually, slide hote hue bhi nahi hui kyunki it was not briefed. As the way theory is briefed. He spent less time on that.
आप मुझे अब ये बताइए, नहीं मत बताइए, suggestions हम लोगों ने discuss कर लिए हैं, we will not spend more time on that. We'll go to the next presentation. One thing which I would like to ask the audience when he was giving the presentation is, when you ask questions, how was he responding?
He's taking it positively.
Yeah, he was taking it very positive. He was very receptive. Yeah. I try
to ask him a tough question.
How so probably he said, I am empowering sales guys. to empower you, you use the word empowering, then the sales, how am I getting empowered? so how does it empower me? Sitting in front of the computer and you have the data, you don't need to call anybody. Immediately, अरे हाँ यार तो चाहिए था मेरे को.
Once again, a great effort. Thank you so much.